ngibulele kakhulu uNkulunkulu ngethuba lokuthi asinqulumanise namhlanje. Ngibulise ke the apostle apostle I almost say JZ. Apostle ZG and look it. I'm right. Be greeted in the wonderful name of Jesus. Thank you for inviting me to come upper Emonti. It's my first time to come to this place, to this part of Eastern Cape. Thank you very much, guys. Yeah, your hearts are overflowing love. Because of that, Namhlanje, I'm going to minister about love. Amen. I also want to take this time and greet the prophet. Yeah, this man of God that he gave birth to me. Amen. Hallelujah. When I got saved in 2001, then ndafikela kuye a faith mission. Amen. So he was a branch leader. Sifika nje as an ex. So we grew under the custodian of Prophet Solomon. At that time, he was still a soldier. Hallelujah. It's all this is where. Amen. My boy, 17. Siyohlanganani kwinkonzo yaphakathi evekini kwindawo kuthiwa emakhaza ekapa. Amen. Siyabulela kakhulu prophet ukuthi uzolana sihlanganise ngale ndlela. Amen. Apostle Z man uzawuxola man. I greeted you, I said apostle, amen. So when I say Z, you must just understand it's me. So we appreciate prophet what the Lord is doing in your life together with your wife Mrs. Solomon in the absence. We thank God for you and play a role in our lives. No misses is not a point yet. Sister Dabi. Tell him again, Sister Dabi. Sister Dabi, amen. I also want to acknowledge the presence of all the pastors who are here and together with their wives in the wonderful name of Jesus. Amen. Mbulse ko tata, mbulse ko mama, nabantu abasha. Ngegama leNkosi. Amen. Phambi koba ndishumayele bathandekayo, into eniyenzileyo inkulu. Amen. To acknowledge your parents, your spiritual parents. Ngiyava umama apha bengqina nabanye abazalwane ukuthi abangebafundisi nje qha bangabazali. Xa kukhona izinto emakhayeni wethu bayeza nikhona abathandekayo.
Amen.
Bayeza bayinxalenye yefemeli zethu. Siyambulela ke uThixo ngaloo nto ngoba kweli xesha siphila kulo bathandekayo apha evangelini kunyuke ukuthanda imali kunokuthanda uKristu. Izinga lobubi linyukile. Amen. Now, the apostle has testified how God uses me. Amen. So it's clear even to the children, to the Sunday school, ukuthi this platform is not mine. Amen. But we are here just to bless you. So my platform, amen, it's outside. And then Malba we come and go. I can't answer. I am the Baba. We are answer. And then Malba we come and go. So Pagamisitina. Is to post in the goodness to Chico Azet Leon is under siege. Amen. The Kumbula, Prophet Solomon, Oekon, Melonewaki, Oepubile, Telamakelone Pubiani, Gone. Epubile. Efi. Hallelujah. And to Jesus, your biggest hand, the Pesco Milwe, Epile. Hallelujah. Ujesu kaya bayalele bafundi bakhe. Amen. Uthi novusa abafileyo. Malibongwe igama leNkosi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We saw that miracle. Angeke sisuke kapa sizoqhoka apa manje. Bathandekayo man. Amen.
Amen.
Wavuka umuntu efile. Ukhona omnye ondake namthandazela efile naye zangavuka. Tati makhawulezi sofuna limoto asemoshwa lizomthatha ngivusa abantu abafileyo uJesu ovusa abantu ababhubhileyo. Amen. Wamvusa akamvusa andinandaba nalonto. Nikhona mathandeka. Hallelujah. So as much as the apostle have said it, amen. Ukuthi he feels so proud, he's very excited abantu abamaziyo ekhuleni kwakhe belapha. Now I have the mutual feeling. Amen. Siyavana bathandekayo. We are very excited. Kweli xesha lezinto ivangeli yaqutshwa netyiwa namakhandlela nanani neentambo umntu atyubishwe abe western this. Atyubishwe mani be ngathi lityotyombe kuvela iintambo ezimhlophe nezibomvu nezigreen ngathi ligali nithi ngamagali nithi ntoni mani thethani bazalwane lo mntu uzama ukuqiniswa uyaqiniswa uBrenda before afe waba nesityhilelo uBrenda fas wathi indaba yomntu i-straight ayifuni ruler. Nikona na machane kaya. Hallelujah. Zonga naka kufa pano. Tolika tata. Zonga naka kufa pano. Tose taka ropa fatwa ne musita da Jesu. Hoi. Siku uti amabu siya hamba. Ojana makenwane. Fasten your seat belt. Woo. Tiri. Vakundi nemu zita la Jesu.
We are called the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do not end that. Amen. Prophet, before we preach, I'm going to read this word, then you bless this church. Amen. And even my preaching is not going to be long. It's just going to be just a Bible reading and then we go home. We are excited to read. Amen. When the apostle is blessed together with his wife, the prophetess, we are blessed also. Amen. When the apostle is excited, automatically the excitements flow from his head. Oh my God, Jesus. Hallelujah. Flowing down, passing his beard. Amen. Coming to his clock. That clock, the one that is glittering, where is it now? Amen. So you are that clock. So I'm just going to read this word and then I'm going to ask the prophet to come and bless us. The Bible says, akukusikeleli okukhulu. Amen. Those are the dynamics that we need to learn. Those are the principles that we need to learn. Siyabona bathandi kahle. Amen. Njengoba sihamba noThixo kulamandla, we need to learn izinto zalendlela. Kukhona izinto zalendlela. Bani bonke igama leNkosi.
Amen.
Queen yase shepherd yesa ivahashela uSolomon. Amen. Nikhona bathandekayo. Hallelujah. yakhengena zethi ingene emasangweni eyintende lezenze palace yothuka iqueen yathi ha ngenene nangenyaniso lento injengoba bendivile this man is blessed. Ngikona nabathandeka.
Amen.
Ithe Bible wathi kayengena. Amen. Wabona the sitting. Yabakhonzi banga Solomon. Hayi suka madoda. Naleyo yambeka phansi uQueen. Ebona just the sitting. Now the sitting kukuhamba. Kumendo. Amen.
Amen.
Abantu balapha eDuncan Village. Malibonga igama leNkosi. Nababadibana nawe bus stop. Amen. Without wearing a branded fabric from the church, amen. But hallelujah, seeing the city. But lo, amen. Lo, lo, what's the dining room? Malibongwe igama leNkosi. Hallelujah,
amen.
Kunentokazi eyavelayo ngexesha uJesu ebethelele esiphambaneni uPetrosi. Ethingaza yati nalo uhamba nawo wathi Peter yati ngiyambona lo uhamba nawo wathi Peter haye wena andihambi naye athi uhamba naye sethi amen sifuna uhlobo labazalwana abanjalo malibongwe igama leNkosi nikhona abathandekayo okay aba bathanda uzalana ke ndizalwe emamfeneni amen onke amamfene lapho asuka phaya Lady Frey ngawakuthi Galatians chapter 6. No, don't worry. The prophet is just gonna pray. Amen. Verse number 9. Let's start from verse 6. Be generous and do good. Let him who is taught the word share in all good things with him who teaches. Sikhona bathani kahle. Sisibonile ingxenye yalodo namhlanje niyenza amen nisuke emizini yenu you know nizixelele inhlizweni zenu ukuba aba bantu bakaThixo namhlanje oku ndivumnyethi ndiyiqongqothile ikapitek yam amen I like that hallelujah nikhona abathandekayo niphume nizixelele amen that esinako sifuna ukushera naba bantu bakaThixo ngoba nabo silukanduva empilweni zabo nikhona nabathandekayo silukanduva makusehlela kusenyukela empilweni zethu bakhona bathi nale izawudlula bathi sisitom nikuso sizawudlula yami kubonakala kusithi qwe abanye bathi babefaila nasezikolweni but by the arrival of SWRC kule ndawo amen zatshintsha izinto oh hallelujah
amen
hallelujah izinto zenza kanjani zatshintsha izinto malibongwe igama leNkosi so ungayithathi kancane ke lonto amen so the Bible says verse 9 and let us not grow weary while doing good we have started it bazalwane amen ngomso afunekanga sidinwe ekwenzeni okulungileyo malibongwe igama leNkosi kukhona abantu abalindele izinto kuThixo amen basibonile emaphupheni wabo nasemibonweni yabo asika materialize you cannot ask me when is going to take place the Bible says in the book of Acts 1 to know the times is not for you
amen
Inkosi Jesus ukwazi amaxesha icho kanjalo ke iBhayibhile siyafana abathandekayo but ongakutsho kuwe amen uyabona umfama mayetyalile akamane unqeka umhlaba esithi when are you germinating when are you building when are you germinating no amen umfama uyatyala ahambe alinde abe nomonde malibongwe igama leNkosi nikhona nabathandekayo uNkulunkulu uyakhonzeka ngomonde sesinye seziqhamo eso sikamoya amen umonde ulinde oh hallelujah sewunikele kaze kakhulu malibongwe igama leNkosi wanikela kakhulu sewudlala indima enkulu lapha ebandleni amen hallelujah
Asentetha nje kulamzalwane ngeza akazukhathazeka. Amen. Lo ebesithi ufuna uchata. Hallelujah. Kungena umnye ngomso achate kwiqeshe elilandela angachati yena. Ngiyadlala. Amen. Ngikhona abathandekayo. But kufuneke nje abekezele. Amen. Ngithetha ngayo ngoba sekhulile. Siyabana abathandekayo. Ngifuna umuntu mangikanithetha ongazukhathazeka. Manje bayepha abantu bebehleli pha. Masumayela, masidabe bekhona bayephi ngo? Ama babuye phandle. Amen. Okay, asiyeke. Le Bible lithi ke Jesus. Verse 9. And let us not grow weary while doing good, for in due season we shall reap if we do not lose heart. Let me read it again. For in due season. Nomunye nomunye unesizini yakhe. Tshela makhelwane, you've got your own season. You've got your own season. Hallelujah. It is a proverb. Yonke into inexesha layo. You always tell us into. Amen.
Amen.
UNkulunkulu he decides. Siyavana bathalekayo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Andithi ukuthi ungangathandazi umbongoze uThixo. Amen. Yes, you are more than welcome to do that. But siyazi ukuthi uHana wayethandaza uPenina ehlekisa ngaye. Penina unabantwana. UHana ngabafumana abantwana. UHana yathandaza. Abantwana bese. Bathandaza uHana. Abantwana bese. Kanti ukwazi amaxesha ayisiko kwenu. Malibo kwigama lenkosi. At due season. Ngexesha elililo. At due season. At due season. Your time. Oh my God, Jesus. Even if. Ungangabi lapha. Apha kule ndawo eDuncan Village. Ungaba ngapha kule ndawo MC ubuthetha ngayo ngapha kule ndawo lokhu noma kusegompo noma kuphi kule ndawo. Hallelujah. If it is your season, hallelujah, it will come to you. Ukule ndawo yakho. Malibo kwigama lenkosi. I remember a season came with a pochette. Oh, hallelujah. Yeah. okulungileyo ngoba ndizawuvuna ngexesha elililo ngenxa yezinto enisenzileyo ndizawuvuna mani. Haleluya. Kodwa makalandi waziswa uziswa mike ebhotwe in the palace ibaba kukhubazekile kodwa kodwa makaze ebhotwe ebhotwe kwakuhle bantu bakwikhamale bose uhlelo uDavide kwelakala nikhona abathandekayo ungaziphosanti uhleli ngapha ufe inyawo kodwa mayengena ebhotwe akajongwa ezinyaweni indwangu indwangu zetafile zasebhotwe zikhavarisa ubulwelwe bakhe bantu bakwikhamale bose ngenxa yoba yisizi. When is your season? It's your season. Nobody can stand before you. So now that it is your season, along with Kamala Boss, maximize your moment. Glory to Jesus. Maximize this moment. Take over. It is your season now. Hey, your season is now. Aboya kona zozaziwa. Kuko abantu abathandazela wena yini madoda? Ufika nini namzalana ufika lo posti la pikile. Ufika apa ufika khona. It's your season. The table. Say tekiwe baba. Hallelujah. It's your season now. Oh my God, Jesus. It's your season. Hey. Safika Atlantis kwena. Atlantis safika kwapha. Hallelujah. It was my sister. You remember very well. Abantu abaphangela bathakamela ilanga eAtlantis. Safika because it was my sister. Safika, yonke into oyithethayo when it's your sister. It shall come to pass. Malibongwe igama leNkosi. You lay hands upon the sick. They shall be healed. Oh, hallelujah. You give them the word. They shall not what shall come to pass. Abantu abaphangeli sathi bonke abangaphangeliyo abeze ngaphambili about 17 so yes beze abantu baphuma ey'tulweni nabaphangeli because it was my season. Malibo kwigama leNkosi. Never miss your season. Malibo kwigama leNkosi. Hallelujah. How do I know if it is my season? The Holy Spirit, He will remind you, He will tell you if this is your season. Malibo kwigama leNkosi. Every word you speak, it shall come to pass. Beza. And remember, says, that you go, okay, yes, but if you know, I don't know. Abanye nifuna ubophe injini, abanye nifuna ukwenza injini, abanye nifuna upha. That okay, kule ndawo ufuna uphangela kuyo. Uba kunxiba igambuthi, uphume kusasa esinqabeni. Uba kunxiba ivarale blue, uphume kusasa esinqabeni. Alala. Jesus. Hallelujah. Nikhona abathandeka. When is your season? Signed in heaven, your season with your name tag. No devil in hell, no witchcraft in Duncan Village that can stand before you because, oh brother, it is your season. It is your season. Ndabona omnye buya ejonge kule ndlu sahlala kuyo imihlo lakhe ndaqonda God have done. Bona imehlweni ingathi uthe enhliziyweni akhe ngingathi ayisangeni le mvuseleni ndabona lo qashiwe. Bona imehlo lakhe ndlela elijonge ngayo kukhona umntu kaThixo apha. Oh, haleluya. Ikhona namathandekayo. This is uNkulunkulu azenzayo. When it's your season, aqashwa bonke abantu. Amen. Na testify. Hake o hake, hake, hake. The rest, udla ngothi brother, the rest is history. It's true what the apostle is saying. So we can listen to this past that. As we go to MC, as we go to abantu bayagula esonto lesifasi. Bayagula. 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 Abantu bayagula. Uyabona? Xa khona imeko yokugula. Noba kusemzini, uthi usangena uva ivumba lesibhedlela. Likhona abathandekayo? Ivumba lamayeza. Sangena esonto lesifasi sikhawulelwe livumba lokugula. Amen. Due to that miracle, let it have said, Salandina, La Mangalis, Magong Kamalagos. Nicola Batanga. I remember you see, why shall I put on a Sakalako? Why see a clean clinic? Hallelujah, it's a sea. On the Omanis and Tawas. I did Anamanis and Tanis as a patient in Titania. Amanis and Tawas. Good one. Give a whole of soup, said she, ever was soup. Why, Yonis, Bambamkino? You got 2 years, I don't know. Call that, is it a guy? Uti, Hibo, Sabuin results, did you negative? Ataman is eh? Masien Quenye, Ikini. Same day! Inuba Ben Say Pazza, what? Why are Quenye Kini? Sabu is boom. The city,
I am.
Kepe, you call a matter. You call a lawyer, baby, dying laminate. Can't be a disease, a bay, Duncan village. Is our son I for Adam Amakuloa?
Amen.